On Parade, 15 minutes of music in the modern manner, sweet and slow, light and bright, produced for your entertainment by the Directorate of Public Relations of the Australian Army, featuring Laurie Wilson and the Hammond organ and backed by the On Parade Quintet. Among the Army's many specialists are photographers. There are photographers employed on cartographic work in map production, others with movie cameras tracing the flight of experimental rockets in association with the Army's printing processes, and on a variety of other tasks. But in this program, we'll throw the spotlight on the small group of Army public relations photographers whose business is to present to the public pictorially the Army's activities. The veteran of this team is Warrant Officer Phil Hobson. We'll tell you something about Phil's career in a moment. Meanwhile, here is the quintet with our opening number. The On Parade Quintet opened our show tonight with By Mere Bis de Chien. Well, now back to Phil Hobson, whom we mentioned just a few minutes ago. Phil began his Army photographic career in Japan shortly after the occupation in 1945. When the Korean War broke out, Phil was dispatched to report pictorially on the exploits of the Australians who played their part so well in halting aggression and in rolling it back. In the grinding dust and mud of Korea's battlefields, in the heat, cold, wind, rain, and the snow, Phil was always to the forefront. And his pictures, many of them taken under fire, carried the story of the Australian effort to newspapers all over the world. When Australian troops went to Malaya, Phil went with them, camera in hand. Sharing the photographic role with Phil in Japan, Korea, and Malaya was Sergeant Tim Meldrum. Tim's contribution to publicizing the Australian soldier at home and overseas has been notable. And for him, Bruce Clarke is here, guitar in hand, to play Hot Canary. Thank you. other army photographers who shared the honors with Phil Hobson in Japan and Korea and now serving in Australia are Warrant Officer Harry Dunkley, now in Sydney, and Warrant Officer Lloyd Rankin, now in Melbourne. Both are family men, and their task now is to publicize the Australian Army at home. The work of this small group of photographers is widespread and varied, daily newspapers and weekly periodicals. They take, process, and reproduce many thousands of pictures each year. For their respective wives, Warrant Officers Dunkley and Rankin would like Arlene Forrest to sing, and here she is with If I Had You.
I could show the world how to smile. I could be glad all of the while. I could change my whole life anew if I had you. I could leave the old days behind, leave all my pals. I'd never mind. There's just nothing I wouldn't do if I had you. I could climb the snow-capped mountains, sail the mighty ocean wide. I could cross the burning desert if I had you by my side. I could be a queen, dear and crowned, humble or poor, rich or renowned. There's just nothing I couldn't do if I had you. I could climb the snow-capped mountains, sail the mighty ocean wide. I could cross the burning desert if I had you by my side. I could be a queen, dear uncrowned, humble or poor, rich or renowned. There's just nothing I couldn't do if I had you.
There are public relations photographers also at Army Headquarters Melbourne and in Brisbane. Their work is just another facet of the varied activities of the Australian Army, where almost every trade and profession of civil life is reproduced. For instance, these very photographers also can compete with the civilian professionals on movie work to produce material for documentary films and television features. Like the vast majority of other army callings, theirs is a varied, interesting job calling for a high degree of initiative and ability. Before we close this week's edition of On Parade, let's listen again to the quintet and You're the Cream in My Coffee. Thank you. And that wraps it up for this week. Now, this is Chris Christensen saying cheerio until the same time next week when this program, produced by the Directorate of Public Relations of the Australian Army and recorded by AWA, is again on parade.